Ramagut, Micheál MacDonagh is Anam Dumse, Corlar, the Quid Sinn Féin. I'm a Sinn Féin councillor, Dublin City Council, Micheál MacDonagh. I'm a member of the Moore Street Advisory Committee of the City Council, and I want to wholeheartedly endorse and sign the pledge on my own behalf, on behalf of Sinn Féin, on behalf of all our candidates. We've worked tirelessly over the last number of years with the campaign, with the 1916 relatives, and with people throughout the length and breadth of this country and indeed abroad, to save this historic street, and I emphasise street, it's the National Monument, it's this terrace and it's the entire street which forms a central part of one of the most historic sites in our country and indeed in Europe. We're here beside the Paris Bakery. I won't detain you long because we want to get to the main business, but it just reminded me when the Moore Street Advisory Committee met Minister Deenahan a few months ago, he waxed lyrical about how good Moore Street still was commercially and it was still a great place to visit, and he mentioned the Paris Bakery, and one of his officials actually turned to him and we could hear him, and he said, "Minister, you've consented to demolish the Paris Bakery." So that's the extent of the knowledge and commitment of the minister. The officials are very much in charge, and as the chairperson has said, NAMA is very much central to this saga. They must be challenged. They are an arm of the state. In my own area, I'm dealing with people who are being rack-rented by landlords who are in NAMA, people who are actually facing homelessness because of rack-renting landlords who are actually in NAMA. And the question has to be asked, what is the social role of NAMA? And the same question needs to be asked about this street. What is the role of NAMA in allowing, potentially, this street and this historic quarter to be destroyed? Well, whatever their role and whatever the government does, I think there are enough people here today and in the future, if an attempt is made to touch a brick on this terrace, I think this crowd will be multiplied by many thousands. We will not allow it to happen. Yeah.
Marcus Howard, test 1, 2, 3.